two of them placed second and two of them placed third.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Plus, I design jewelry now.
Now, when you open this vein, this one's normal, but this one, there's stiffness in this joint here. So, it won't go right all the way open. You should be able to bend that joint so this is in a straight line, just like that. And this one, not quite. Now, the most common reason they get stiffness is they bang this skin up here and get a sore, and then the inflammation goes right in the joint.
This one was in the smallest cage of the macaws.
It's not a big deal.
This one was in the smallest cage.
The legs are good. He's doing a little picking on the legs.
Christina says he was in a very small cage in the home.
The other ones were in a good-sized cage, but this one was in a smaller cage.
What are you guys going to do with these birds? Try to find homes for them?
Yeah, they'll get placed as we move along.
See the buck? Another girl. Again, we've got a lot of wrinkles on this one, too. So, a visual female. And it has a clean butt. All right, the bird can still fly even with this. That's not that bad. So we'll trim its wings.
We have a very unhappy bird. Two. Soon to be three.
Have they already been through this? Is that what I'm
Yeah.
Turn that one down to two. Okay, the oil burns good. Sometimes the gland gets plugged. You get a picture of it. That looks like a fancy camera.
Yeah.
I have the videotape running.
All I have is one of those little tiny Sony sure shots.
You know, I've got one to go to Israel with, and I've taken some really great pictures with it, but it's a Nikon L A10, and it's pretty good.
When are you going there?
Pardon me?
When are you going to go there?
I already went.
Oh, you did?
Oh, we weren't. Yeah. I went in 2012, so I guess I wasn't doing
it. For a couple of years. It's a big camera. Well, it's a big camera. It's like a gun. Heavy. And it's got a TV.